The race is on and Alabama is on the map for political pit stops. Democratic presidential candidate and U.S. Senator Kamala Harris made a stop in Montgomery today. Harris was the keynote speaker at the 59th annual Alabama Democratic Conference meeting. She spoke about education, gun reform, and election security. Harris also called for a pay raise for America's teachers.
And one of the greatest expressions of love that a society can extend toward its children is to invest in their education and, by extension, their teachers.
Harris says she plans to be back in Alabama soon. She was in Birmingham yesterday.